Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 8, What Shivers the Dark, which I bought right here in this item shop in Muth. Doll Knight Volume 8, What Shivers the Dark. That girl has incredible luck. Duke Gaston cried disgustingly in his living room, lit dimly by candle flames. His voice was devoid of any love for his niece. I must stop the coronation ceremony. Can't you do something about that knight called Pedro? I have never seen anyone so skillful before. It would be difficult to take him down, even with the entire escort force. Duke Gaston's aide bit his lip, remembering the shameful experience. At the last encounter, the aide disgracefully let go of his sword after being slapped by the knight. Please rest assured, I found an assassin. He is a little weird, but has sure skills. A weird assassin? Huh, bring him to me. Heh, did you call me? A flame suddenly flared up. As the smoke cleared, something terribly heavy came down from above and landed on the floor. The carpeted floor shook on impact. Who are you? Duke Gaston took a few steps back. The giant silhouette emerged against the moonlight. It was not a person. Your Highness, do not worry. He is the assassin I was just talking about. His name is Harlequin. He takes his target down using his puppet. The Red Devil laughed. I love hunting. I won't take the job unless my prey is worth chasing. The sickening laughter reverberated through the darkness. Duke put on an evil grin. Do not worry. You'll have a hell of a time hunting this one. The night, colored by the red moonlight, drew gradually. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 8, What Shivers the Dark.